So I wrote a book with McGraw-Hill, which talks about the end-to-end business management with technologies in the telecom ecosystem. Yes. So this was an attempt to create a book for academia, where anybody is teaching telecom, he or she should be able to have India-specific content, case studies, and examples. So that is what happened with McGraw. The book Kites in a Hurricane is, the title is apt enough. If you see startups, how do they start and what kind of hurricanes they face? So this is not about celebrating success stories of a lot of companies, because if you want to hear about success stories, they're available everywhere. This is basically living 365 days with startups who have eventually scaled up. So right from asking a question as to, is your idea viable, to say that you are more revenue friendly or funding friendly, if you need certain answers at every stage of your startup, the guiding light can be Kites in a Hurricane. And it is a real life episode of 15 companies. So it's not hypothetical in terms of I would have fancied something. So what I've lived day and night with these 15 companies has been captured. And it puts a lot of emphasis on technology, marketing, and design thinking.